Natalia Ramos was born in Madrid, Spain to a Spanish father and Australian mother. Fluent in both English and Spanish, she lived in Madrid, Melbourne and Miami before finally settling in LA at the age of 14. She played Hope Blah Blah on the hit show Arrested Development. She is most known for her leading roles in Bratz and Nickelodeon's House of Anubis, which won her a Kids' Choice Award in 2012. Natalia continues to act in both television and film and is a student of political science at USC.